shutouts on Saturday for Corposalo in Philadelphia and for Swayman against the Kraken at TD Garden. As we get things underway, away we go here in Toronto. Bruins and Leafs for the second time this year. Puck jam back of the net. Pastrnak going to chase. Leads the Bruins in both goals and points. Carried ahead by McCabe. Cranked up the right side. Now Marner. High slot. McCabe shoots. Swayman fought it off with his left shoulder. Now Pastrnak bangs it up the left side. It goes off Marchand's ankle and into the near circle, the Leafs end. Along the near wall, it's scooped up by Knies. Now McCabe goes rink wide. He signed a five-year extension at the end of October for just over $23 million to stay here in Toronto. Brazo shoots off the side of the net. Up the middle is Robertson, limited to one goal here early in the season. Shoots and Swayman makes the save. With McAvoy, Coyle, right circle. Bumped up top, McAvoy to Pastrnak, here it comes. Stolarz the save, oh, that hit him up high and he is down.
They were going five forwards in their last game. But Rielly can be the key to the power play if he works the top of the umbrella like he did with Marner.
Back of the net, peak. Bumps it to Wotherspoon. Out to center ice, here's Koepke. He'll flip it in deep. Kastelic goes to chase. He scored the first meeting against Toronto. Kastelic left of the net. Shoot. Stolarz the save. Rebound up top. Peak. Send it into the slot. Zadorov. He'll fire it back of the net. Doyle takes a look. Threads it up top. McAvoy shoots. Stolarz stopped that deflection with his chest.
Brazo got a piece.
He's got goals in each of his last two. This drive by Zadorov off Stolarz's glove. He takes a look at the glove after it went over the glass. Back of the net. Now Zacha shields the puck. Got it to Brazo. Up top, Zadorov shoots. Stolarz, a chest save, and he holds. Slow to get back up along the near side after he got knocked down. Puck drilled in the near corner. Marchand's going to head off. Drilled on net by Domi from a deep angle. Leafs control Rielly, drilled it ahead. McMahon, two on one. Holmberg shoots, swing and a stick save. The rebound batted to the far side.
He is with the stick and the skates of Knies, and then the puck. Holmberg gets an opportunity off the rush again. Bruins get beat to the net.
Knocked down far side. Can the Bruins get to it? Yes, they do. Out it comes. Chipped ahead. Here's Lindholm walking into the slot. And Stolarz the save. Drill it off the glass. Second attempt, Frederick got it to the point, but no further. Pacioretty shoots, and Swayman squared up, and that puck sticks to him. Back of the net now, Lindholm. Along the near side, Pastrnak at the point. Far circle, McAvoy, left of the net, it's centered. Stolarz a good step out in front.
Creating the two-on-ones, side of the net. Lindholm right to Coyle, tape to tape. One-timer, close range. Good left pad stop, Stolarz.
Zadorov shoulder to shoulder with Camp. Bruins clear it to the point. Rielly shoots, slamming the chest save. The Leafs back to full strength. Because the last time the Bruins recorded two shutouts on back-to-back days with two different tenders, that was October 1997. Jim Carrey blanked the Canucks, followed the next day by Byron Defoe shutting out the Flames. Johnson rotates it back to Pastrnak. Lindholm, Pastrnak, send it across, it's fired, Stolarz, a great stop right to left.
Create the two-on-one out high that allows for other plays to develop. Here's the fake one-timer.
Slipped into the far corner. Centered out in front, Nylander shoots, slamming the save and the rebound. Tavares is denied.
Bad exchange behind the net here. Zadorov again trying to make a little cute pass. You got three Leafs down deep. They forced the turnover.
Marner wings it across, catching his knee in. Left of the net, back of the cage. Up top now, Marner. Skates right, spins. Rielly shoots, they score! Good screen out in front, and Rielly cranked it in off the near post. A power play goal, 1-0 Toronto.
One of the criticisms against him with a man advantage because he's got ultra skill, gifted skater, good shot, finds the open man, offensive threat, but you got to have the willingness to shoot the puck from that distance. And now with Matthews out of the lineup.
Stick handles to the dot. Now hands to Marner. Up top it comes to Rielly. Across now Nylander. Hammers it right at the net. Marner throws it to the far side. Nice play by Nylander to kick it down low. They score! It's centered out in front. It got deflected off some of the traffic in front. And it might be Nylander. If it is, it's his team-leading 10th.
Never got a chance to clear the puck. Marner tries to make a play to Knies. Retrieval. Nylander just rips one towards the direction of Knies, but it looked like it went right off Carlo. And in behind Swayman. Good bounce. You know, when your power play is where it is.
Drills it over to the far side. The Bruins keep it in with a glove. Hacked out to the neutral zone and floats into the Bruins' end. Indirect off the wall. Brazzo tips right circle. Cutting in. Brazzo shoots. Stolarz, what a stop!
Game. That doesn't happen. Stolarz, big body, gets across. Great stop. Got a good look at it from the overhead. Here's another look at it.
With 8 minutes to go in the second. Now Domi, high slot, pulls back, shoots, swing with a stick save.
Now Max Domi showing off his skill here. You know, he's been relegated to third line duty when Austin Matthews is in the lineup. Nice little curl and drag. Sells the shot, pulls it around the check. Right there, you can see he freezes Wallace.
Somebody's lost a stick. It's Stolarz. Here's McAvoy. Left of the net. Pastrnak between the legs. And Stolarz, I think he clubbed that puck and holds.
They want to get a shot on him. They want it to be low if they can. Pastrnak takes it. He tries to go that backhand forehand through the legs. High danger chance. Something in this first minute of the third period with this power play to get him moving in the right direction and say that, you know, the effort that we made late in that second period is going to carry over.
He had the primary assist on both goals, given points in six straight. Look out, Lino ran into Beecher, back of the net, it's centered, Swayman, a great stop!
Where you only have four players on the ice and you run into each other trying to kill a penalty in your own zone. You talk about structure, you talk about discipline.
To Coyle. Oh, his pass up top picked off, Marner's got it. He's looking for Kemp, hits him in the slot, shoots, Swayman the save!
Mitch Marner comes from the blind side. He's kind of hiding behind Lindholm. Coyle doesn't see him. He makes the steal. And in the presence of mind, you just throw this puck out to Kemp. Kemp tries to go back in. Quick forehand.
And Kessler tried to bank it out in front. Zadorov across. Kempke shoots. Stolarz. What a stop. He looked right to left and cut off the post.
A two-goal lead, but take a look at this opportunity here. Kempke able to body that puck down on that lateral pass from deep in the zone. Isolate on him, handle it. That puck's inside that near post. And Kastelic had a chance jet off the rush when he went to his backhand.
Marchand backhand. Stolarz was moving and still made the blocker save. He'll hammer it around. Rielly, he's got one of the two goals. To Nylander, he's got the other. Shoot, Swayman the save, rebound, Swayman a stop on Pacioretty. Marner laterally weaves his way ahead to Tavares. Up top, Nylander. Now to Rielly. Nylander shoots, deflected, they score. It's Knies out in front. The Leafs have scored all three of their goals on the power play. 3-0.
Now, further evidence of why the Leafs are up 3-0, looking to win this hockey game. The Bruins' inability to score when they have their quality scoring chances. Stolarz playing well for the Leafs, but the Bruins taking penalties and the Leafs scoring power play goals, three of them to be exact. All their goals on the power play, the redirect by Knies.
Lindholm retrieved, chipped to the high slot. Now Waterspoon, the late penalty upcoming on the Leafs. Lindholm shoots. Stolarz to save. What do we have here? Or is Swayman just off for the extra attack? Or they score?
They want to get their goaltender out of. They got possession in the offensive zone. The shot gets knocked down in front of Stolarz. Not enough traffic in front of the net.
It's shoveled back to the Bruins net with five. And that'll do it.